لي هذه السيارة. لي هذه السيارة. What is لي and what is هذه؟ اسم مجرور. جار مجرور شبه جملة خبر. And what is سيارة؟ بدل. ما شاء الله. أربعة سيستر أبير. أربعة. What is أربعة؟ مبتدأ. وهو مضاف. And then أبواب مضاف إليه. Very good. كم ثمن هذا الكتاب؟ كم؟ Yes sister Nusrat. Yeah, كم after كم we need a noun منصوب which is تميس. Remember it is محذوف here. So if you are in Saudi Arabia it would mean كم ريالا ثمن هذا الكتاب. If you are in Canada, then it will mean كم دولارا. But then in this case, it was dropped. So it is there, but it is dropped. محذوف. Remember, many times things will be محذوف. They will be dropped. So here, our tamiz is dropped because it is understood. If you are in Canada, when you go to a store, of course, you are always asking the price in dollars. You are not asking it in reals. So, kam samanu hazal kitabi. Normally, we do not want to analyze. But for the sake of teasing you, what did I say? For the sake of teasing you, I want to know what is samanu. It is mudaf. Okay? Are you with me? What is samanu? Where is mudaf ilayhi? Hada. So if it is hada is mudaf ilayhi, it's majrur. And that is why the badal is majrur. Majrur. See, kam, leave it aside, kam. Samanu hadal kitabi. Why kitabi? Because hada is mudaf ilayhi majrur. The badal became majrur. Got the idea? Sister Salma? Hada is majrur here because it is mudaf ilayhi of the samanu. And it is majrur. So then the badal came. It has to be majrur. Huh? Brother Muhammad, you got the idea, brother? Inshallah. For samanuhu, brother Nusrat? Samanuhu. What is mudaf ilayhi? So where is mubtada, sister? Naima, where is Mubtada? Samanuhu. Samanu is your Mubtada. Wahua Mudaf and who? Mudaf. Oh, where is our Khabar? Sister Fatima, where is our Khabar? Khabar is Sabatu. Where is your Khabar? Sabatu. Sister Naima, you got it? The price of it is Sabatu, which is your Khabar. Wahua Mudaf, and then Riyalatin Mudaf Ilehi, and then Ataf came, and then it came Nisfun. What is this Nisfun? Ma'tufun ala Sabatu. And because, why it is Fun? Because there is no Mudaf Ilehi. What is it? It came on its own without Mudaf Ilehi, so then we have to have a Tanween there. Are you with me? Nisfun. Separate. You know, no mudaf ilayhi, so tanween came. Yeah, tanween came. Okay, brother and sister. Fi hazal fasli, fi hazha, jar majrur, fasli. What is fasli, sister Sumayya? Badal, mashallah, mashallah. May Allah increase you all in knowledge. It's my prayer. May Allah bless us with the knowledge of the language of the Quran so that we can come closer to Quran, inshallah. All of us, including myself, brother, we all need Allah's mercy and blessing to understand the Quran and the language in which it was revealed. So here we are, brothers and sisters. Fi hadha al-fasli, fi hadha jar majrur shubh jumla khabar. Okay, brother and sister, where is Mubtada? Sister Sumaya, where is Murtada? Asharatu. Wahua Mudaf. And where is Mudaf Ilehi? Tullah bin. Okay. And what is Qudama doing here? Qudama, what is Qudama? Tullah bin Qudama. How will you translate it in English? Old students. So what is old students? Not. So Qudama is not. But because, brothers and sisters, Qudama ended with Alif Maksura. Qudama. So the vowel sign, din, does not appear. Again, these nouns, brothers and sisters, we will study later on in the book. Just like Salma, how do you write Salma? At the end, there is Alif Maksura. Which is actually Ya, but it is Alif Maksura. Now, when you have Salma, okay, brother, if it is Marfu, it is Salma. If it is Mansub, it is Salma. If it is Majroor, it is Salma. The vowel signs, we are going to learn about it, how to identify their vowel signs. But we will say that Salma, if it comes after Harfcha, then it is Majroor. So similarly here, Tullah bin has come, which is a Manut. So the Naat will be also Majroor. So Qudama is Majroor, but it is a Naat. Sahih, brothers and sisters? Wa arba'atu waw, and then arba'atu ma'tufun ala asharatu, sahih? And then what is Tullah bin Mudaf ilayhi? And what will be the next? Judul din. Write down Judul din. Okay? And write down Qudama as a Naat. Make some kind of a note for Qudama as a Naat, brothers and sisters. Very good. Kam Kamisan. Now Kamisan came. Kam Kamisan. Now the Kamisan came. As a Tamiz. Kam Kamisan Hindaka Ya Ibrahimu. How many shirts do you have? Hindi. Hinda. Zarf. Shubu Jumla. Khabar. Ya Mutakallim. Mudafilehi. Okay? And then Tamaniyatu Mubdata. Wahua Mudaf. And Kumsa Nin. Kumsa Nin. Mudafilehi. Fine. Sister Arifa, Indi Rialani. Tough question for you. What is Indi? Inda is Zarf, and then Shibu Jumla Khabar. What is Ya Mutakalim? Mudafilihi. Oh, where is Zabar Mubtada? No, Rialani. See, I told you it's a tough question. What is Mubtada? Rialani. But brother, Mubtada has to be Marfu. Is Rialani Marfu? Yes, it is Marfu. What is the sign of its being Marfu? Alif. Remember this. That's why I said, it's a tough question. I thought it was the easiest question, but if you sometimes do not pay attention, then you will skip Rialani, which is actually Mubtada. Wow is Ataf. And what is Khamsatu? Ma'tufun ala Rialani, brother. And they don't look alike. But we know they are both Marfu. Khamsatu is Marfu with Dhamma and Rialani Marfu with Alif. Alif Musanna. Okay, brothers and sisters? Kurushin. This is your Mudafilehi. What is Kurush? It's like our small change, you know, dimes, quarters, nickels, you know. So this is Kirshun and Kurushun. Fi hadhil hafilati, Sister Nasreen, fi hadhil hafilati, fi harfshar, hadhi ism majroor, char majroor, shubu jumla khabar. And what is al hafilati? Badal, mashallah, badal. Okay, where is our khabar? I beg your pardon, we got our khabar. Where is our mubtada? Asharatu, wa huwa mudaf, and rukabin, passengers. Rakibun, singular, and rukab is plural, passengers. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Alhamdulillah. How will you translate? Sister Nasreen, how will you translate the sentence? Fi hadhihi al-haflati asharatu rukabin. Bus. Passenger. Mashallah. 10 riders. In this number third question, brother, we have to give answers to the following questions using the mentioned numbers between brackets. Kausaini. Brother, let me also give you a little hint. Baina. Write down Baina properly, brother. Baina. Okay, what is Baina, brothers and sisters? It says Zarf. So what will happen to the noun after Zarf? Mudafili. So what is this? Kausaini. What is Kausaini? Mudafili. What is Kausaini? I just want to teach you, brothers, sisters. Watch me carefully. Kitabani, kitabaini, kitabaini. Okay? If I say, baina, kitabaini, between two books. So what is this baina? Kausaini. So what is Kausaini? Dual. Two brackets. Are you with me? Remove Baini. What will happen now? What will happen to the noun? Kausani. What will happen? Kausani. Just want to draw your attention to the dual. So Baina Kausaini. Of course, we have not studied, but I did hint you. So counting on that hint, I wanted to test you. Okay. No problem, brothers and sisters. So the question is, Kam kitaban indaka in the... See, number three, you will say, Thalathatu kutubin. Okay, Sister Manas, your question. Tam akhan laka ya Hamid. No, you are Hamid. Now how will you answer? Remember five here. What do you see in the bracket? Number five. Do you see number five? No. Yes. That was the first question. Yeah. So what is number five? You have to use this number. Okay. You have to use. So what will you say? Li. Ikhwatin. Ikhwatin or ikhwanin. Ikhwatin or ikhwanin. Both will be correct. But let us use ikhwatin now. Because Dr. Sahib is using ikhwatin. Li, Brother Muhammad, li khamsatu ikhwatin. Means I have five brothers. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Very good. Nusrat, kam amman laki ya layla. How many chachas you have? How many uncles you have? There are four. Again. Amamin. Now we got to use plurals and we have to remember our plurals. What is amamin? Amamin. Arba'atu. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Sister Salva? Li arba'atu amamin. Now, in our initial stage of our learning, because the plurals are so many, and they may not come to our mind quickly. But don't worry. As you study, inshallah, you will understand it. Now, Brother Hassan, ya Shaykhu, huh? See, now see, here is Hamzatul Wasal. So how will you pronounce? Kamibnan, kamibnan, huh? Kamibnan, laka ya Shaykhu. What will be your answer?
Li,
abna in. It's not mamnu. It is not diptot. Abna in. Okay, I will show you. How will you say? Sit tatu abna in. See, I wrote down, how did I write down Hamza? Hamzatul Qata. When you come to plural, Ibnu has a Abna un. Abna un. It became Abna in. Is it clear? Have you got any difficulty here? What is the plural of Ibnun? Abna un. Now it is mudafilehi. So what will you say? Abna in. You will say abna in. Just like tullabin, aklamin, kutubin. Fine, brother Abdul Samad. Kam su'alan fi hadad. I wanted Abdul Samad to figure out. Darsi, because it is badal. And haza is majrur, because of fi. But all these things, see, Arabic will force you to think. Arabic language is a great stimulus for your mind. It makes you think, you know. So, here is 8. So, what is the number 8 in Arabic? Samaniyatu. Now, do you know the plural of su'alun? As'ilatun. Look at the number 3. Ajib anil as'ilati. That is your plural. Are you with me? Plural. Su'alun as'ilatun. Okay, now I'm giving you something to think, brother. Su'alun as'ilatun. Jawabun ajwibatun. Matching, huh? Misalun amsilatun. Okay? So inshallah you'll remember. So su'alun is as'ilatun. So how will you say now, Brother Samad? Na samaniyatu. As'ilatun. Tin. Okay, brother and sister, I write again. Sama niyatu as e la tin. Got the idea? As e latin. Sister Nasreen, as e latin. As e latin. Right? On the top. Number 3 question, ajib anil as'ilatil atiyati. Answer the following questions. Fine. Brother Saeed, kam raqiban fil hafilati. Fiha tis'atu. First number. Tis'atu. Rukabin. Remember this atu. We cannot say this atun. Because it is mudaf. How will you write down? This atu. This atu. Rukabin. Got the idea? Inshallah. Okay, Brother Muhammad, it's your turn.
Kam riyalan fi jaybika.
MashaAllah, how much money you have? No. Let's go for lunch.
Fi jaybika.
Ah, now it is you are answering. So
in my pocket. Fi jaybi.
Ha, MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Excellent. Fi jaybi in my pocket.
Fi jaybi.
Asharatu.
Sabatu.
Huh? Okay. Sabatu.
Sabatu riyal.
Riyalatin. What will you say? Riyalun. What is the jama of riyalun? Riyalatun. So you say, I wanted to have more money in your pocket. Fi jaybi. Sabatu riyalatin. Sabatu riyalatin. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. Very good. Now, Sister Salma, kam samanu hazal kitab. First, she has to answer properly. Kam samanu hazal kitab bi mashallah, mashallah. Now, see, kam after kam, nothing came. So, what is missing here? Salma, after kam, what comes?
Tamiz.
So, tamiz is here, mazuf. What is it? What is the meaning of mazuf? Dropped. Not hidden. Dropped. Mazuf, it means drop. Hazaf ho gaya. In Urdu, it's very common, hazaf. Okay. Now, here it means kam riyalan, you can say, or dolar. Kam riyalan samanu hazal. No, but I'm saying to you, if you were to use your thing, then it will be kam riyalan samanu hazal kitabi. Or if you are in Canada, you will say kam dolaran samanu hazal kitabi. But because that riyalan or dolaran, the tamiz is mazuf. So you say kam samanu hazal kitabi, which is the common way of asking. You know, how much is the price of this book? Okay? Tamanu means the price of this book. Okay? So what will you say? No, you will say samanuhu. Now, khalas, samanuhu.